Ladies and gentlemen, just to warm things up, you guys want to listen to jokes?
Yes.
What?
Okay.
Sure. Any volunteer to tell a joke?
Table topic again.
That's the joke.
Aslan.
What?
No. Okay, I got a joke. Let me share with you guys. This is impromptu Human Master session. Because just now, when somebody mentioning Mr. President, sport, then it reminds me of one joke. So this is a joke about Bill Clinton. Anyone doesn't know who is Bill Clinton here?
Who?
Bill Clinton, you know, right?
No.
No,
yeah, okay.
Monica Lewinsky's
friend. People always remember something which is bad. Okay, here's a joke. One day, Bill Clinton wake up in the morning and he planned to go for a jog. So he lived by the lake, so he starts jogging, right? Start his jog. And then there's one very pretty lady in red. She saw Bill Clinton pass by and she asked Bill, "Hey, handsome, do you want some good time for $100? You know what Bill Clinton said? He's a cheapskate. He said, $5. Continue the job. Man, the lady was so angry. The second day, the same thing. He went out for jogging. The lady was standing, just sitting on the bench. $100 for a good time. $5. Continue the job. And the third day, Bill Clinton want to go for jogging. The moment he wear his sports shoe, Hillary Clinton come over. "Honey, can I jog with you today?" Bill Clinton said, "Yes, let's jog." And then they bump into the same lady again. You know what the lady said? "This is what you get for $5.